Hi guys, welcome back to TBX. I'm Tamarack Broha, and today we are doing Last to Leave Trampoline!
Yeah! Yeah!
We're now interviewing Liam McNiff. He's a close friend of mine, and although he is little at heart, he's little in size, he's big in.
Well, I know I'm gonna win. I don't really have any competition here. I could get the easy win, and the Renegade Rage is going to be my rave, if you know what I mean. I'm excited to get that $2,000 in real money.
How do you think you're gonna deal with not being able to go to the bathroom?
Well, number two will be a problem. Number one, a bottle off the side, maybe.
Thank you. Let's play a clip.
Camera.
Get that away from me.
Yep. Hi guys, this is Griffin. What would you like to say?
I'm definitely gonna win, and
these are my sophomore friends, soon to be junior friends. What do you guys think of this challenge?
I'm ready. We're winning. 2K is mine.
What do you think about this trampoline challenge? Are you gonna be the last to leave?
No, because I have to leave.
Okay, well, how about get out of here right now? What are your thoughts on this challenge?
I'm pretty excited. I just want to earn some money.
Yeah, this thing I can plus out of here.
Wait, yep, she was calling me asking me if she could get a handful of cash even if she left early. So
a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do to get that.
Okay, next, what are your thoughts on this challenge?
I think it's pretty cool that you're doing this. I did last leave the bathroom once with Pat.
Okay. It must have been not that long.
Yeah, it wasn't that long.
1 minute, 3 seconds. 6, 5.
4, 3, 2, 1. Tam on the track.
Toby, he's so strong. He can lift heavy things all day long. Toby, he's the man. If you need help, you got a helping hand. Got muscles on muscles, he's a beast. He can lift a car with just one squeeze.
Hey, excuse me, can I please have 20 bucks
for
my right now?
Damn.
No. So if you were to put your arm like out of the trampoline, would that count?
It's last to leave trampoline,
well,
so it's
laid out.
My name is Liam.
Last name?
Liam McNiff. Yeah. I'm 13. I really like you.
Okay guys, I'm stepping in.
How about we just go and we steal the money?
That's a fantastic idea. No.
10 minutes in and still nobody has left. I need to get someone out.
Yeah. First one out gets $20 from Toby's wallet.
I swear.
I'll get out right now for 20 bucks. Cam! Cam, will you go with me?
He's the first person.
I'm out. Okay, she can have it.
What?
Let's go!
That's easy.
Huh?
That 2K is mine, boy. Wait, come on. You have to have an interview. So this is the first person to get out. She lasted 11 minutes.
Okay, I'm sorry guys, but as a girl, I do not like being in a room full of boys, and it got a little intense. And no one wanted me there, so I was just like, cool, so I just had to leave.
He offered us $5 and we were like, let's just go to Speedway.
So what are you going to get with that $5?
Probably like a slushie, some candy. No, I also left because it kind of smelled bad.
Thanks for your honesty, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you watch the video when it comes out.
Subscribe to TBX and TBX 60
to invest in some deodorant.
Yeah.
After the girls left, I decided to throw a GoPro onto the trampoline.
What's up, TBX? What's goody?
Out here, we're doing interviews now. Say your name.
My name is Yakub.
I'm prepared to win this thing. I have many enemies.
Griffin, how you feeling?
I'm feeling confident. I think I'm going to win.
Why do you think you're going to win?
Because
I'm... Guys, so I'm going to throw this camera, LaCroix. I'm going to open it and flip someone up, okay? You want some?
Yo, Sam.
Yo, I can pet.
Hey.
Somebody say chug that drink. Chug that drink. Say chug that drink. Chug that drink.
Guys, I'm in my room right now and they're going nuts. They're still going after like an hour and a half.
Chug that drink. Say chug that drink. Chug that drink.
Alright. Now let's drink it.
There's 10 men out there. They say they want pizza. I'm gonna give them one slice and see what happens.
One slice, who wants it? It's cheese. Finian is the king of the underworld. How you guys doing? Bed down.
Hey,
we're pretty good.
We're making it all night.
I said silent contest. Whoever talks first is out. And they are. They're dead. Okay, that's it. Lights on. Raisin, get off the trampoline. I'm gonna unzip it for you. You're gonna get off. You can go out. You guys can talk now.
Okay, a griffin literally said no, something.
Griffin literally said, okay,
it's on camera.
He said stuff.
Okay, I'll stop.
Who, me? Griffin. Okay, come on, interview. Raisin, so I said the challenge. First one to talk gets out. Everyone was quiet.
Griffin was talking. It's on camera. Check the camera. Review the footage.
Doesn't matter.
Review the footage. Can we please review the footage?
Oh, my bad. I didn't know we were recording.
This is Tamarack Braha. I am currently reviewing the footage. Did Griffin talk?
Fine.
I believe Griffin talked.
Fine.
But also, I want to become better friends with Griffin, and I don't want him to get hurt feelings.
They're just about to vote Griffin off. I really hurt. Eilif was like,
I know, someone like jumped on you, grabbed you.
He was like, and he hurt me. He like hit me, and then my elbow, like, my funny bone, like, it still feels funny. You know when you hit your funny bone, it's
Yo, Tam, you better use this in the video, or I'm gonna treat you kindly.
All right, let's do interviews. Toby, I'm pointing at you right now. How are you feeling?
Where spirits are as high as they have ever been, we're feeling fantastic.
Do you need to use the bathroom?
I always need to use the bathroom.
Eilif, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling amazing. I'm in peak performance.
How's your bladder feel?
Completely fine. I relieved it.
Liam, how is your bladder feeling?
Best of my life.
That was a huge voice crack. We got it on camera.
Best of my life.
Mighty, mighty dragon, how you feeling?
I'm feeling damn defined as Brandywine.
Yaku, how are you doing?
Great. I took a humongous shit before I got here, so I'm feeling great.
Word. Hey, Finian, how you doing? I'm doing good. How's your bladder feeling?
You mainstream perk.
It's all right. Hey, Tam, how you doing?
I'm doing great. My mom keeps telling me to calm down. Oh, 10 o'clock.
10 push-ups, Griffin.
10? 10?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm actually...
One.
Two.
Two. Three.
Three.
Almost.
Come on, keep going.
Four.
Nobody will
make fun of you.
Dude. Yeah, I know.
Five.
We all are.
Five.
Let me take my hat off. Here. Dude, I actually
didn't
know
it's
you. I know. Six. Seven.
Seven. You gotta go as fast as you can.
Eight.
Get them done fast. Faster.
Nine.
You can't see anything on the camera.
Go as fast as you can.
Okay, how do you turn on flash?
Yeah.
How are you gonna edit it?
I can turn the light up in Final Cut. The time is now midnight. That means it's time for the midnight meeting. We have a council of five men. They're all gonna write a name on a piece of paper. Whoever has the most votes is losing. They're getting out. Everyone take a piece of paper.
And you need three votes to be
illegal. Yeah. I'm gonna go outside and look at them first.
Toby is out.
I know. I felt so bad about voting for other people.
Oh my god.
Toby, you're real.
Damn, I feel bad now.
Okay, Toby, can you come over here?
Yeah.
Just talk.
I'm so sorry, Toby.
It was a good run. You know what? This is like a good way to go out. I'm happy with the way it went. Let's give it up for these guys. Let's go. Last to leave.
Let's go.
I'm on four.
It is now day two. They survived the night. And how are you guys doing?
Cold.
Pretty good, but a bit cold.
You know, I'm not a... You know, I love to... Oh man, how should I say this? These guys seem like they want to hear some music. So, I got some music for them.
I want the people that's in my league. I only want the ones that envy. I envy.
You guys like this talk? At this point, Nick looks like he's had enough. He's getting up, and Iliff is moving around in his sleeping bag as well. Now Liam is getting rustled. Everyone's getting up. What's happening? Oh, I know what's happening. It looks like Nick is trying to empty his hose off of the trampoline. The next few hours are pure torture on the trampoline as I blasted my favorite songs right in their ears. They seem to be chilling like Levi until this happened.
I ain't gon' say too much when a newbie talking up that bull crap. Screw the sweaties, cause these newbies still gon' get clapped. I'ma grab that pump, cock it back, and I'ma shoot that.
I'll shoot that class kid in the club. I'll hit you with my pick.
Pop 'em all, game of luck with 100-something bucks. I be grinding solos if I see a newbie, I will drop 'em. Take all of his loot, now it's time to dance on. I'ma be a Taco Tuesday, cause I'm never gonna want. I'm rip. Splash, splash, Elmo took a little bath. Long about a Saturday night, Elmo jumped in the bath. Oh.
This is the only song they really liked. I mean, they're on the trampoline. Minecraft music!
That, that, are they made them crash out in that scat pack? Why you put your trust on, huh? You know I be. Why you put your trust on, huh? You know I be.
This is my favorite heartbreak song.
Damn, who hurt you?
You see, it's crazy, dog, cause
I don't wanna live if I can't be with you. Shawty, I don't know hell if I ain't with you.
Yes, show us the money first and show us that's actually real. Like,
I don't like this number, pull up in a Land Rover Defender.
At this point, Iliff has had enough. He knows that the money isn't worth it to him. So he starts getting up and trying to make a deal with me. Finally, I said no deal, and he gets out of the trampoline.
And he's done.
Battery low.
You know, came to the conclusion that money wasn't worth it.
It's challenge time, folks. Okay, guys, new challenge. Everyone stand up. First one to sit down is eliminated. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, so what are the rules? Like, but can we shove other people over?
No.
So we're still doing first one to sit down and Liam loses says,
has
is
a crazy
out.
Idea.
Okay, so I get one attempt to do a front flip, and if I land it, they both have to get out.
It's a chance we can get out right away now, so no.
But what if it's only one person?
Yeah.
And then the two have to have a death match. You are David and he is Goliath.
If he lands his front flip. Soldier boy, I've been in. Oh, why me crank it? Why me bro? Why me crank that soldier boy? That's soup.
You know, you could have gotten out last night when you talked. So you're lucky you survived this long. You beat Toby, man.
Yeah, that's true.
Griffin, you have any words?
Nah.
No interview?
No, I'm not talking to you after what you made me do.
Okay, we on the back camera right now. Everyone, take your shirts off. Oh my goodness. Take my shirt off the bottom. Okay, first one to put their shirt on is out. 3, 2, 1, go. It's time for the first meal of the day. Breakfast.
Okay, come and eat.
They're coming to receive their meal.
That's hot.
Hey, no swearing, drink it. Drink up. Savor it like a Japanese tea.
I need to go number two.
That's fine. Make a, just, so this is what you do. Do it.
I thought banana. I thought breakfast.
Who's leaving?
Nick.
Oh.
It's nice working with your partner.
You think you can make some
here he goes.
Plan?
Here he goes. Here he goes. Let's go. And the winner of the Last to Leave Challenge is Liam. Liam. Do a backflip.
Do a backflip really quick, Liam.
Can't stop, won't stop, never stop.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh. I was up 23-1. Now I ball like 23-1. Sniper game, I'm always playing manhunt. I know one who killed the fool in what.
I'm here with Liam McNiff, the winner of the first TBX Last to Leave Trampoline Challenge. And we are gonna give him his prize money. Here we go. You can see, we got stacks of 20s. Oh, there's a one on the bottom, but it is 100% real. We can just keep flipping through this. But anyway, here you go, $2,000. Here you go. And as a bonus, we have, this is actually crazy. 5 million Costa Rican colones. Inflation in Costa Rica is an all-time high. This is worth about, you know, maybe $54,000 to $5,000, depending on the day of the week. But today it's the Friday, so it's got to be 42K. So here you go. If you ever go down to the homeland, you can spend that. Pura vida. But anyway, thanks for winning, and we'll start the interview. Right. So,
wait, should we?
Both. So all your life they've been trying to hold you down. Is that true on the trampoline?
The media called me a menace.
I just sat with the mayor and politicians. I'm trying to change the image.
Who was your biggest rival, your biggest enemy?
I don't think I really had any enemies. Maybe like, man, I don't know. I feel like I was pretty tight with everybody.
I don't really have any competition here. I could get the easy win.
Yeah. What was your favorite moments from the whole experience?
That's tough. Well, my favorite moment. There were some really
just
good moments.
Just say, like, top three.
There were some really good moments. I liked like, the part, like, Renegade, right, like, that, like, final three, like, the flip and everything.
We'll play that clip. If he lands his front flip.
Soldier boy, I've been in. Oh, damn, me crank it, why me bro?
Wait.
Renegade.
Go.
Renegade Rage.
Go. Go.
Ah.
Go.
What is this?
Go.
What was the hardest moment? Something that made you want to quit?
Maybe 4 a.m., 5 a.m. in the morning, being like freezing cold. I was like, I rolled over to the zipper and like unzipped it, and I was about to get out, and then I didn't.
Way to push through. Mm-hmm. We got a question from the cameraman.
Also in the competition, do you think you were challenged in this competition?
Yeah, definitely. I felt competitive by lots of people. I think if Toby wouldn't have been voted out, I think Toby would be here right now. So yeah. Shout out to Toby.
Shout out to Toby, man.
Yeah. Thoughts on like your strategy? Do you think you could have like done stuff better or worse?
Definitely inspired from iLift. Sleeping bag was a really good move.
Do you think if bathroom wasn't a problem, would you be able to last 24 hours?
I don't know. I think if there's more motivation, like 2K, that's a light band for me, you know?
Yeah.
Like, if there's more motivation.
Okay, well, next time we'll up the prize.
All right. Well, I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, it's been great talking to you. Liam is currently writing a book, and he... For all the ladies watching, this champion is still single. Thanks for watching TBX. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
Thank you.
Peace out.
Peace out.